Hot chocolate or turmeric latte, which one will you choose? Welcome back to Healthy Nidhi, your place where good food is made easy. So today we are making two most winter favorites, hot chocolate and turmeric latte, which will be vegan, healthy and so delicious. To make the drinks, I will share a simple recipe of how to make almond milk along with turmeric latte spice mix. So let's cozy up for some extra special winter drinks to keep us warm and comforted. Perfectly balanced in flavors and also creamy and comforting. To make the hot chocolate, we will make the milk first. Take a high-speed blender and add 1 cup of almonds, which has been soaked overnight and drained. Add it to the blender. Then add 2 mejdul dates, which should be deseeded. Mejdul dates are sweetest variety of dates, but you could just use any dates, that's absolutely fine. A pinch of salt to enhance flavors. Add 3.5 cup of water in a slow stream and gradually blend it smooth so that no bits stay in the milk mixture. Then with the help of cheesecloth, drain the mixture to separate the pulp from the milk. This extra step to make your own milk is truly rewarding. Pour the milk in the clean glass bottle and refrigerate. Use within 2 to 3 days from making. Remember to use the pulp in the baked goods as these are so nutritious. Now let's make the spice mix for the turmeric latte. In a mortar and pestle, add 3 tablespoons of fennel seeds, 2 tablespoons of whole peppercorns, 3 to 4 cardamom pods, 1/2 teaspoon of ginger powder, 2 teaspoons of jaggery powder, 1 stick of Ceylon cinnamon, 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder, and crush it well. In case you're liking the recipe, do not forget to like, subscribe and share. Add saffron and crush till everything is well powdered and releases its flavor. Store these in glass bottles and use whenever required. Now let's make a single serving vegan hot chocolate. To make the hot chocolate, take 20 to 30 grams of good quality vegan dark chocolate with 70% cocoa solids. Then take a cooking pan and add 1/2 a cup of water and add 2 teaspoons of Dutch processed cocoa powder, 1 teaspoon of instant coffee powder and mix it well. Then add 1/2 a teaspoon of cinnamon powder, 1 to 2 teaspoons of brown sugar, 1 teaspoon of roasted millet powder and mix everything well and incorporate it and heat it. Then add 1 cup of prepared almond milk and mix it well. Remember to keep the heat to medium for the flavors to grow and the almond milk to be in best shape. Then you may add a dash of chocolate or vanilla extract to increase the chocolatey flavor of the drink. So here you have the most amazing warm, cozy hot chocolate for those cold winter nights. Sweet, creamy and so luscious. Add some coconut whipped cream if you're feeling generous and add some vegan marshmallows. Give them a sprinkle of cocoa powder and this hot chocolate is for you. To make the turmeric latte, warm some almond milk which has been prepared and add some sugar if you wish. To serve, add some crushed pistachio on a plate and roll the rim of your glass. Then you add the prepared turmeric latte spice mix and pour the warm almond milk. Pour some more crushed pistachio as a topping, some sliced almonds, some rose petals, and some saffron and serve it immediately. So here you have the most luscious hot chocolate, so creamy and so delicious. Perfect for those wintry evenings when you want to sit by the fire or cozy up with a book or be with a bunch of friends. This hot chocolate is the recipe that you'll always need. The turmeric latte or golden milk or haldi ka doodh as you call it in Hindi is full of health benefits and tastes so delicious when made in almond milk. This anti-inflammatory health drink is so perfect for you when you want that extra glow on your skin or a super quick breakfast idea for those busy cold mornings. So I hope you like the recipe as much as I did, and in case you like the recipe, do not forget to like, subscribe and share. We are sharing healthy recipes only for you. All the ingredients have been listed in the description box below. So please check them before.